How to solve cellular connection issue detected on iPhone. So if you're also facing such issue on your iPhone, then first thing what you might want to do is just come back to your settings and simply make sure to disable the airplane mode and simply enable it back after 5 to 6 seconds, and just like this. So once you do all of that, now simply come back to your settings and you can see there's general option. So just tap on this and click on software update option. So once you're inside here, just make sure you have updated your iOS to latest version if there's available, and just come back. And if that doesn't fix your issue, then the another thing what you might want to try to do is just check your port, SIM port. Just take out your SIM port externally and try to reinsert your SIM and SIM port at the same time. So once you do all of that, in case of a hardware issue, just come back to your settings once again and finally click on this general option and click on this reset option by scrolling all the way down and click on reset and reset all settings once and for all. So that should fix your issue if the other above mentioned method doesn't work. So that's it for today, guys. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.